Nice wheels.
Yeah. Well.
So how old is this caddy?
I think it's about 5 years or so.
You'd think the third richest man in the world might have his own chauffeur, but not Warren Buffett. He prefers being in the driver's seat.
Do any of your billionaire friends ever joke with you about the Cadillac and that you're driving and not something flashier?
No, they know me pretty well.
On a cold winter morning, Buffett chauffeured me around his hometown of Omaha, Nebraska, pointing out all the hot spots.
This is the McDonald's I go to frequently.
So what do you have at McDonald's?
Probably 3 times out of 4 I get a sausage McMuffin. But then at lunchtime I get a quarter pounder and fries.
A modest meal for a man worth some $46 billion. His humble tastes have humble origins.
Yeah, well, that is true.
Buffett took us to his childhood home.
My dad bought it in 1925. He bought it about 2 weeks before he was going to get married. He paid $55 a month on his mortgage.
$55?
A month.
A month.
Yeah, on the mortgage.
Buffett since moved, but says his new home is no palace either.
I could buy any house in the world, and I don't want any other house than the one I'm in. You know, and that house is in a middle-class neighborhood. I'm happy in a pair of khakis and a sweater, so I don't need fancy clothes. I don't need fancy food.
Do you have an iPad?
I do not have an iPad.
iPhone?
No.
He prefers books and reads avidly. Even as a boy, Buffett, whose father started a small stock brokerage, devoured anything he could find on money.
I bought my first stock when I was 11.
Which is incredible. That at 11 years old, you were buying your first stock.
Well, I would have bought it sooner, but I didn't have the money. it took me about 5 years to save $120.
What appealed to you about being rich?
Well, I like to be independent. I want to be able to do what I want to do every day, and money lets you do that.
Warren Buffett has done better than fine. In fact, he's done well enough to have no regrets.
It would be churlish for anybody with all the good luck I've had in life, and I to look back and say, you know, that this could have been better, that could have been better. It's been wonderful.
Do you look back?
Not much. I think it's a big mistake to look back.